Can't you read?
Happy birthday!
Hey, let's go green bay. Hey, let's go green bay. Now the green and gold is
after everybody's gone through, then we'll invite you to come back and go through and take seconds. There's no problem with that. Take advantage of the wonderful sauerkraut. That was made by Teddy Horn, who is our treasurer, and it's made with bacon, apples, onions, and a few secret ingredients. It's really wonderful, so try the sauerkraut. It's not your typical out of the bag. The condiments, to try to speed up the line, we're going to be serving from both sides. When I call tables, you can either go from this side in or from that side in the middle, and then go right down the middle to the condiment table. And there we have, we would like you to wait with the desserts until everybody's gone through the line the first time, and then we'll go into the desserts. So leave the desserts until you finish your meal, then we'll go back and we'll do the desserts. And the desserts were made by Beth Hetzel, who is our membership chairman. And she does a wonderful job. They're all homemade, it's not store-bought from Publix, so you'll enjoy that. While they're serving desserts, some of the members are gonna be coming around and selling more 50-50 tickets. You had a chance to buy those at the door, but we're gonna give you one more chance to buy a few more. I wanna encourage you all to think about buying some, as this is one way the Wisconsin Club can generate a little extra income. Keep in mind that the club charges no dues whatsoever. So that means that every event that we do has to be fully funded by your ticket price. So you get to join the club for free, so that's one way that you can help out with it. The entertainment tonight will be then from 6:45 to 7:30. And it's one of the local favorites, which is the Front Porch Pickers. If you've never seen them, you should go to the Roland Theater. They have open practice every Wednesday from 2 to 4. It's free. They do ask for a Goodwill donation. They'll pass the baskets, but other than that, and it's wonderful. You have a tremendous amount of talent here in Sun City, and they get together and have a chance to practice together, and it's really fun. After the entertainment, then we'll pay out the 50-50 money and some door prizes. You should have gotten a ticket for your door prize when you picked up your label, so make sure you did get your ticket. Other than that, I'll give you about another 8 or 9 minutes and I'll start calling table numbers, okay?
This crowd, yeah. We came to play.
Let's come off the end of it.
Let's grab our spot in the parking lot. Don't mind a little rain or snow.
Let's come off the end of it.